George Moreland presents a pop quiz on the history of plumbing. The first hot and cold water systems were developed by whom? The Greeks, the Romans, the Sumerians, the Egyptians. Here's a hint.
Hey, you're gonna get us all in hot water.
It was A, the Greeks. Our history has been serving you for over 75 years, so remember, if it's plumbing, we have it. George.